Time to say good morning to Ava Marie again. She's up in Hunt Valley at Valley View Farms. Ava, what's going on?
Hey, good morning, Tony. We're talking about fall planting, and there's a lot of beautiful plants that you can, you know, get in your garden now that still bring a lot of summery colors into the colder weather. Here with Carrie Engel at Valley View Farms.
Hi, yeah, and a lot of people are familiar with things like mums, and mums do great from now until, I say, usually into November. A lot of the annuals that Suzanne was talking about, things like verbena, calipercoa, petunias, they're all going to do great in the heat now, but they'll do fine in the cooler temperatures of fall, down to about 20 degrees in most cases.
Yeah, I like the purple that you have. Yeah, got the raven starting next week. Yeah, Orioles, of course, you're a big fan of that.
Yes, I love the Orioles. Go, guys. Let's keep it
How
going.
Exciting. Okay, cool. And something you just brought up before we got into the segment was the fact that the ground in the fall is actually more conducive to planting for perennials, at least.
Right.
Why is that?
Well, we've got, the ground is holding plenty of heat, so we get plants in now, whether it's perennials or trees and shrubs, and those roots just take off. So even, and with the air being a lot cooler, plants are under a lot less stress than they are in the spring. So it's a wonderful time to plant lawns, trees and shrubs, and perennials. And, you know, there's still plenty out there.
Yeah, that's good to know. There's a lot on my to-do list of things I want to plant as well. And
exactly.
I was always so afraid to plant in the fall because I know it's just going to die off in the winter. But come to find out, it's actually a good time to do it.
Exactly. It's a great time to do it. And again, September, October, into November, you're good. After that, I think I'd try to have most things done by about mid-November.
Okay, very good. These are all great tips, a lot of cool things that you can find at Valley View Farms. And, of course, Carrie Engel is the expert. Ask her any questions.
And Suzanne,
she's great.
Whatever.
And
we're
Suzanne, all of them,
you.
Of course. You can just talk their ear off about this stuff. They love it. So, Ava Marie, WBAL-TV 11 News.